Hey guys, it's Carrie. I'm featuring turtles today, sea turtles. There's a few other fish as well. The ocean is filled with fascinating sea creatures. I'm going to talk about invertebrate sea creatures. Oysters make pearls with the same substance that forms their shells. Octopus can change colors to communicate with others. They also change color for camouflage. Lobsters can regenerate their limbs and claws. Crabs walk sideways because they move faster that way. Some species of shrimp become friends with coral. They will protect the coral polyps from predators. Starfish don't have blood. Jellyfish have been around longer than dinosaurs. Corals are animals, but they also provide habitats for other sea creatures and protect coastlines. Sea turtle. Unlike other turtles, sea turtles cannot retract their flippers and head into their shells. Their streamlined shells and large paddle-shaped flippers make them very agile and graceful swimmers. In the water, their rear flippers are used as rudders for steering. The seven existing species of sea turtles are the flatback, green, hawksbill, leatherback, loggerhead, Kemp's Ridley, and Olive Ridley sea turtles. Female sea turtles only come to shore every couple of years to lay eggs. Leatherback turtle. It is the largest of all living turtles and the heaviest non-crocodilian reptile. Reaching lengths of up to 1.8 meters, which is nearly 6 feet, weighing 500 kilograms. Easy to recognize. Instead of having a bony shell, their carapace is covered by oily flesh and flexible leather-like skin. Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. It has a triangular shaped head with a slightly hooked beak. Adults are generally a grayish green color on top with a pale yellowish bottom shell. Kemp's Ridley hatchling. They reach maturity between 7 and 15 years of age. Each of the front flippers has one claw, while the back flippers may have one or two. Olive Ridley sea turtle. It has a slightly slimmer carapace than the Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. It is the second smallest sea turtle and the most abundant one. Red-eared slider turtle. They have poor hearing but good vision and are very sensitive to vibrations. When startled or threatened, they will quickly slide off rocks or logs back into the water. Hawksbill sea turtle. They have a narrow pointed beak, which gives them their name. They also have a distinctive pattern of overlapping scales on their shells that form a serrated look on the edges. They are found in the world's tropical oceans and predominantly in coral reefs. They feed mainly on sponges by using their narrow pointed beaks. Loggerhead sea turtle. They have large heads with powerful jaws. Their carapace is slightly heart-shaped and reddish brown in adults and subadults. The plastron or bottom shell is generally a pale yellowish colour. Fish are cold-blooded, unlike us who are warm-blooded. There is an exception though. Tuna and mackerel sharks have warm blood like us. A fish's slimy scales helps them glide through the water more easily. Most fish don't have eyelids. The only fish that can blink is a shark. Puffer fish can inflate into a ball shape to evade predators. They fill their elastic stomachs with huge amounts of water or air. The majority of puffer fish are toxic, with some among the most poisonous vertebrates in the world. Koi fish. They are a relatively small member of the carp family. They feed on benthic organisms and plants. Their length is usually up to about 28 centimetres and they are found in brackish and fresh waters, drainage ditches, lakes and rivers. In many places, they spread from Asia throughout the world. Saw shark has a unique long saw-like rostrum edged with sharp teeth which they use to slash and disable their prey. They typically feed on small fish, squid and crustaceans depending on the species. Giant squid and some other large squid species maintain neutral buoyancy in seawater through an ammonium chloride solution which is found throughout their bodies and is lighter than seawater. Like other cephalopoda, squid are intelligent animals. Squids have a head-like structure with sense organs and brains in the front end. Although the squids lack exterior shells, they have a vestigial shell inside, made of chitin, which is spelt C-H-I-T-I-N. Goblin shark. It has a distinctive shaped snout and an impressive array of long pointed teeth. It has a shovel-like snout, flabby body and a tail with a weakly developed lower lobe. One of the distinctive features of the goblin shark is its protrusible mouth. The mouth can retract to a position under the eye or extend forward under the snout. When feeding, the goblin shark extends its jaws forward faster than any other species of shark to catch its prey. Prey would include bony fishes, squids, and crustaceans. The underside of the snout has many pores that are external openings. There is electricity detecting organs here. Queen triggerfish. They are aggressively defensive of their territory and can inflict a strong bite, especially during the breeding season. Clown triggerfish is a demersal marine fish. The head is large and represents approximately one third of the body length. Megalodon ruled the seas from about 17 million years ago up to almost 3 million years ago. This colossal predator reached lengths of up to 20 meters. Great white shark, like many other sharks, have rows of serrated teeth behind the main ones, ready to replace any that break off. Right whale, they have very large sexual organs. When erect, their penis measures 4 meters or 12 feet. They have a pair of one-ton testicles which produce about a gallon of sperm at capacity. This whale's penis is also surprisingly agile, controlled by two muscles anchored around the pelvis. They use their pelvis-powered prehensile penis to adapt to whatever the situation is. Arapaima, they are very aggressive, even towards their own kind. If not on the move, they may be seen resting on the bottom, among plants, or drifting near the surface. Anglerfish, they are bony fish, named for their characteristic mode of predation, in which a modified luminescent fin acts as a lure for other fish. Coelacanths, they are nocturnal piscivores that feed mainly on benthic smaller fish and various cephalopods. They are passive drift feeders. Angel shark, their unique features are the rounded tip of the nose, the seven gills instead of five, and only one dorsal fin. Anomalocaris, they are extinct. They are distantly related to modern-day arthropods, including crabs and lobsters. Cooperoceras was a genus of nautiloid cephalopod from the Permian period that resembled a spiny ammonite. Cretoxyrhina was one of the largest sharks and a formidable predator in the late Cretaceous seas. Crocodile, they eat mainly fish, turtles, birds, and other small animals. They capture water animals in their jaws with a sideways motion. They seize land animals by the feet and drag them towards the water. After crocodiles mate, the female lays eggs. Some types can lay up to more than 100 eggs. Green sea turtle. They are one of the world's largest species of turtle, weighing between 65 and 130 kilograms. Hermit crab. Hatchlings are born in the water and remain there for a time. They molt up to six times to reach full crab form. Humpback calf. Ichthyosaurus. They used their fins for swimming. They lived in the sea and were incapable of returning to land. Their tails had a large crescent-shaped fin. Liopleuridon was a large species of pliosaur. It was an apex predator in the Upper Jurassic seas around 160 to 155 million years ago. It grew to about 6.5 meters and it was a relative of Pliosaurus and Kronosaurus. Lobster, they have two big claws and eight walking legs. Blue-ringed octopus, they are usually nocturnal, emerging at night to hunt crustaceans and small fish. The brightly coloured rings are a warning to would-be predators. Blue sea dragon swallows air bubbles that allow it to float on the ocean surface upside down. So the interesting blue and white colour is actually the bottom side of the blue dragon. Seahorse, they come in many colours, varying from grey, orange, brown, yellow, red and black. Shrimp, they will eat algae, dead and living plants, worms, fish snails, and other dead shrimp. Cuttlefish, Coelacanthus, Basilosaurus, Basilisk, Octopus baby, Sea star, Kronosaurus, Mosasaurus, Axolotl, Emperor penguin and chick, Horseshoe crab, Nautilus, Nautilus, Ammonite pleurocerus, Ammonite pravitocerus, Orthoceras, Belemnite, Trilobite, Zephyctenus, Helicoprion, Sea elephant, Manatee, Sea lion, Largemouth bass, Salmon, Piranha, Sailfish, Goblin sharks, Narwhal, Weedy sea dragon. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and will always reply to your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.